time check? Is that time? Is that it? Is that all you got?
Encore!
That's the key to getting an encore. That's genius, Dave. Damn, why have I never thought of that? Play one or two song set. They're required to play an encore at that point.
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah, what's that? What? Where's he, Lala? Coils?
Yeah.
Guitar levels?
Sounds good.
They do?
Yeah.
I feel like I'm louder than him. Anybody else?
No.
Cool.
Sounds good to me, but I'm just a stupid drummer.
This song is called Book of Dano. The newest one. I think this is our newest song. It's called On the Run. Here's a guess.
Thank you.
Boxes are a keeper. Usually by now they've fallen off my face so many times I've given up and I serve them to the crowd. Fuck it. But I tell you what, you keep looking for them. Oh, Christ. Can I get security up here? Front center.
Security is here.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Security
is here. Alright.
Albany. Turn up for love.
Change what I'm thinking, how
lesson for all you youngsters out there. You gotta turn it up. Thank you. And to facilitate those last two songs, I'd like to invite our friend Kyle Helisle up to the stage. An original Stone Cold Killer. He co-wrote the song, he and I, back in '08. Back in the good old days. '08. Yeah, there you go. Didn't count on that, did we? Classic lead singer. That is true.
Take it off.
All right, there it is.
Okay,
I think that'll work for now, for better or worse. All right, we got two more, and then fucking Hepcat Zon is coming up, and Chris, I can't believe he's, why, how are you still sober? What is going on here? What the fuck? Anyways, stick around. We are only have yet to begin. We are just a warm up. I'm very warm. I hope you guys are too. This song's called Gunslinger. Yeah. We're gonna end with a cover tune, because, I mean, that's the way you should, right? I gotta get this mic stand out of the way because this is being a real bummer. Shango. Oh. Excuse them while they tune. This next tune is in a lower tuning. It was written by a couple of chaps from Lafayette, Indiana. And, oh yeah. See? That's why you need a mic too. All right. So, at the end of the month, we're doing a Halloween gig. Well, first of all, we're here again next Saturday, the 8th. So, I know you haven't got enough of us yet. We'll be back next week. Tell all your friends.
Side B.
Side B, yeah, that's gonna be side B. But then at the end of the month, we're playing a Halloween gig with our buddies, Patty the Wonder, the Red Western, Outside Inside, and we're all covering other classic rock bands. And we took the initiative to, you know, do real something real simple.
Queens right?
Yes.
So, what's going on, bud? That standby? That'll do it. Anyways, so we decided, why not do something simple like Guns N' Roses? So we're gonna test one out on you tonight. This song's about a train that goes at night. Thank you.